morning when people were slipping and sliding and came in the rain. Then it managed to dry a little bit later on in the day, and we got some really good serious racing left.